office, however, begs in the indulgence of the honorable committee as it is, as it cannot submit the names of these
personnel. So you cannot personnel. Submit.
Sa ginagawa niyo yan, ayaw niyo ibigay listahan. May mga media tayo na kinocover ho ito ngayon. Lumalaki ang kaso. Iisipin na naman, nagkakaroon tayo ng stereotyping na every time may kasalanan ang mga miyembro ninyo, pinagtatakpan ng liderato. Dadagdagan siguro, baka gusto yung dagdagan na naman namin ng dalawang linggo yan. Stop lying. Nakaka-insulto kayo sa committee na ito. That's what you call pambabastos.
DPRM na dito?
Your Honor.
May I know where your boss is?
Equally important activity, Your Honor.
What is that activity which is equally important as this? Hey, hi. What meeting is that?
He is presently attending on an assumption.
Assumption.
Are Iloilo po, PRO6.
So wala siya rito?
Yes, Your Honor.
Now, will you be able to answer the question that we will propound?
Yes, Your Honor, I will try my best to answer
yes.
the question.
In the letter of your boss, it's required to submit to this committee the name Ms. the related information. Request ni Honorable Busita.
Correct. Your Honor, we were able to submit.
Submit na yun, yung list dismissed personnel.
Only the data, Your Honor.
Nakalagay dito. Binasa mo ba yung sulat ng boss mo?
Yes.
Will you please read the last? Kindly read the last paragraph.
Yes, this office, however, begs in the indulgence of the honorable committee as it cannot submit the names of this.
So you
personnel.
Cannot submit.
Only the data, Your Honor.
Huh?
Only the data, Your Honor.
Kaya nga, you cannot submit the names of the dismissed person and other related information.
That is correct, Your Honor.
Why?
Because of the limitations imposed by
yan na.
The Data Privacy Act of 2012, Your Honor. In relation to the right of the dismissed personnel to privacy.
Republic Act 10173. May I know what provision would state that you are prohibited from divulging such information?
The IRR of RA 10173, specifically Section 22, Your Honor, pertaining to sensitive personal information because it involves disposition of cases.
Could you please read the exact provision of that law, Section 20?
Section 22, Your Honor. I'll research.
Ano?
Letter yes. F, Your Honor.
Basahin mo.
It says the processing concerns such personal information as is necessary for the protection of the lawful rights and interests of natural or legal persons in court proceedings or the establishment, exercise, or defense of legal claims or when provided
or,
to government
hindi,
of public
ulitin mo, or?
Or when provided to government,
government or public,
or
authority,
public authority
pursuant to? Pursuant to a constitutional or a statutory mandate. This body has constitutional and statutory mandate. Iha. So sabi mo sa boss mo, kaya nga tinatanong ko kung nandito yung boss mo eh. Is it not included in the exception? na dapat magbigay kayo doon sa requirement ni Honorable Busita?
Mr. Chair, if I may add again, with the indulgence of Congressman.
Go ahead, Congressman.
You know what, ma'am? Na ang nagiging problema, sa ginagawa niyo yan, ayaw niyo ibigay listahan, may mga media tayo na kinocover ho ito ngayon. Lumalaki ang kaso. Iisipin na naman, nagkakaroon tayo ng stereotyping na every time may kasalanan ang mga miyembro ninyo, pinagtatakpan ng liderato. I came from the media, so alam ko. Yun kaagad magiging perception ng tao. Hindi sinubmit, hiningi ng Congressman Busita ilistahan sino itong mga na-dismiss. Ayaw ninyong ibigay, parang hindi kayo nagko-cooperate. Therefore, ang tingin ng mga tao nito paglabas sa mga newspaper bukas, tinatakpan ninyo. Then nagkakaroon ng conclusion ng taong bayan na ayaw nyo linisin ang ranks ninyo and you're protecting them. That's all, Mr. Chairman. That's all. Thank you, Congressman Ako.
Anong pangalan ng boss mo, ano? Ma'am?
Billy Tamayo.
Police Major General Billy Tamayo, Your Honor.
Okay, so the reason why he is not right here right now is what?
He is attending a turnover ceremony, Your Honor.
And he believes that it is much important than to attend the hearing on today's issue. Or you don't have the authority to speak on his behalf?
Yes, Your Honor, I cannot answer that, Your Honor. My apologies.
The Chair would like to acknowledge the presence of Congressman Patrol George Bustos.
Thank you, Mr. Chair.
Okay, so what's the pleasure of the body with regards to this issue that we are tackling right now since wala yung kanilang boss? With regards to the documents that we are asking, what's the pleasure of the body? A 1 minute suspension. Hearing resume. Okay, this is the discussion that we have done with the members of this committee. Alam niyo naman that we are deciding on the decision of the body. So without compliance with all the documents that we are asking for you to submit, we will not act on the lifting of the contempt that this body issued 2 weeks ago. So we will be continuing the discussion pertaining to the other issues. Since the members of the PNP cannot answer back all the requirements that we are asking, we'll proceed to the Espacio Hotel. No? Andito yung abogado ng Espacio Hotel.
Mr. Chairman, I also said, can I suggest that we have to invite or not invite, direct or order the head of the directorate to come to attend the hearing, next hearing.
You put that into motion also.
Okay, yes, there's a motion that we invite Brigadier General, Brigadier General?
Police Major General.
Major General. Major General Tamayo to be present in the next hearing. Any second motion? This was duly seconded and objection, hearing none, the said motion is now approved. Okay, so we'll be discussing do sa issue ng ano. Are you done with the ano muna ano? Kasi since no compliance, no, so we'll be letting that issue go for the meantime. So we'll be asking sa Espacio, kasi meron kayong sinabit ngayon dito. Nakita ko yung dito. Doon sa transient lodging agreement ninyo, ang nagpasok is si Jaymar De La Peña Baybado. Is this correct?
Yes, Your Honor. That's what the records are.
Okay. Expected. O sino to? Do you know this?
Not personally,
PNP.
Your Honor.
No, in the PNP. I'm asking the PNP. You know this guy? Si Baybado, siya yung nag-book doon sa Espacio Hotel. Si Baybado Jaymar De La Peña. Parang Marikina City. PNP, do you know this guy? Colonel, you're raising your hand. Desden.
Democrito po, Your Honor.
Democrito.
Apo. Siya po yung, yung driver po ni Sir Guevara na inutusang magpabook.
Oh, so, driver ni Guevara. Apo. Colonel Guevara, driver mo to.
That's correct, Mr. Chair.
So, siya nag-book sa Espacio.
But I don't have any knowledge, personal knowledge regarding the
instruction of... Oh, diba? Sinasabi niyo, wala kayo sa Espacio Hotel. Ito pala, driver mo pala nag-book eh.
But I wasn't aware, Your Honor, that...
You're not aware of the decision of your driver to book you on this hotel? Sige, Desden.
Democrito, Your Honor.
Democrito.
Actually, Your Honor, kasi nasa labas lang po siya nung time na yun, and maghahanap na kami ng tutulugan niya dahil puno na puno. Nakisuyo lang po ako na magpa-book na dun sa Espacio po.
Alam mo, Mr. Chair, alam mo, natatawa ako din sa... Alam nyo, Papa, layain na sana kayo kung hindi lang sumablay itong PNP na ito eh, yung directorate. Eh ngayon sa ginagawa ninyo, hanggang nandiyan na may dokumento, nagsisinungaling pa rin kayo. Dadagdagan siguro, baka gusto nyo dagdagan na naman namin ng dalawang linggo yan, stop lying. Nakaka-insulto kayo sa committee na ito. That's what you call pambabastos.
Hindi, ang maganda, Democrito, dapat, don't raise your hand anymore if you're going to lie. Kasi katulad niyan, tinatanong lang naman namin ng PNP kung kilala nito. Hindi naman namin kayo tinatanong eh. Sila na nga tinatanong namin eh. Sabi, pag sinabi hindi nila kilala, so saka namin kayo tatanong eh. Sinabi mo, kilala nyo. Sinabi mo pa, driver pa ni Kernel Guevara. Hindi nga namin alam na driver to ni Kernel Guevara. Because it was just submitted to us today, right here, right now. O ngayon, lalo nyong... Di ba? So yun ang sinasabi namin nung nakaraan. Actually, hindi na namin ito i-discuss sana eh. Ang problem, Congressman Acop was looking for all the documents na hindi na kayo involved, di ba? But we were able to tackle this as well. Ito pa, nadagdagan na naman yung kasinungalingan ninyo dito. So nasa iyo pa ito, Colonel Guevara, driver mo pa rin.
Yes, Mr. Chet.
Civilian ba ito? Or police or what?
Civilian po, Mr. Chet.
Civilian. Oh. O siya yung nag-book. So nakapag-book ka na rin dito dati, for sure.
No,
don't
Mr.
lie, ha? Baka mamaya tatanungin ko na naman Espacio.
Yes, sir, hindi po.
Nag-book ka na dito before o hindi?
Hindi pa po, Mr. Chet.
Espacio, ilang beses na nag-book sa inyo to?
Good afternoon, Your Honor. Our records reflect that isang beses lang po, Your Honor.
Isang beses lang? Okay. Alright, so any other na? Queries, questions? Kung wala na po, we will be... asking no more questions, aantayin na lang po natin yung mga dokumento na manggagaling sa PNP. But for the meantime, I signed already the release eh. Pero I will withdraw it because there's no decision that was come out from this honorable body. Unfortunately. Okay.
Mr. Chair.
Congressman Acop.
May I know the basis why we're trying to lift their one, though they have a request, because as far as I know, they filed a motion for reconsideration, which we did not accept. Tama po ba? Because according to your statements, these were strongly worded. Di po ba yung kay Gerald Mariano? So, have they filed for another motion to to lift the suspension or the contempt order?
Not yet.
Why are we going to act on something na hindi naman po nila hinihingi?
Yeah, we will just receive all the documents that we are asking. Yung mga documented that will be coming from them will be discussed sana dito ngayon para we will be having a resolution with regards to your resolution. But unfortunately, hindi nga po nangyari because all the documents that were submitted are not complete. And that's the reason why hindi matatapos din yung ating hearing pertaining to this. I was expecting na matatapos natin yon based on the documents, but since it will not happen, so we will not be able to continue with the lifting of the contempt. That's our position. I was thinking na ganun sana maging yayari, but of course, with the decision of the body, not submitting all the documents, it is the decision of this body not to lift up to leave or to lift the contempt that was meted to this PNP personnel.